Hello everyone, my name is Chad Jasmin with Wi-Tronix. Welcome to our new channel. The goal of this channel and these videos is to help you understand more about the rail transportation industry and the technology's advancements that make this industry safer and more efficient. Let me tell you a little bit about Wi-Tronix. We started in 2005. We're located in Bolingbrook, Illinois, about 30 miles outside of Chicago, and we're known for the purple box, which is called the YPU. The YPU, it interfaces with the locomotive's information and sends this information off dynamically, supports cost-effective tools, efficiency monitoring, performance monitoring, engineer scorecards, and emission reporting. The YPU is installed on 11,000 assets and monitors approximately $17 billion of worldwide assets. In early 2016, Wi-Tronix released a product called Violet. Violet is a multi-purpose solution that offers cutting-edge technologies advancements in event recorder data, video data, and much more. Violet's onboard platform includes event recorder of record, which is informally known as a black box, digital video recording system, crash hard memory module, wireless processing unit, again known as a YPU, and PTC event recorder. We'll have more on PTC and PTC related videos to come. Let's go over some of the devices that we just talked about in more detail now. Event recorders are important for many reasons. An event recorder records locomotive onboard data that can be used in post-accident investigation, performance monitoring, and other areas. A digital video recording is just as those things installed into your home. They're capturing video outside the locomotive, around the locomotive, and possibly inside the locomotive. The wireless processing unit is a business critical system that extracts information such as fuel performance monitoring, identify waste, so the railroads can create new efficiencies in recovering those wastes. The wireless processing unit interfaces with a lot of those systems I just talked about, extracts data from their event recorder or record, digital video recording, placing downloads on our back office for our customers. Also, it interfaces with safety systems, can transmit overspeed warning, notifications, mobile phone detections, as well as identify waste to help create new efficiencies. Crash hard memory module is the device that protects critical event recorder data from an incident that may have occurred. Those devices have to withstand intense impact, heat, and other significant forces in a train accident. PTC event recorders record PTC messages from the PTC system. Positive train control is being released in the U.S. Positive train control can actually stop a locomotive in unsafe behaviors. I know we've gone over a lot of information for one video. Don't worry. We plan on making more videos that relate to positive train control, event recorder, wireless processing unit, and Violet. What are other rail industry topics you'd like to talk about? Please place those in the comments down below. To stay tuned with our videos and latest news, please subscribe down below, follow us on social media, and also check out the links down in the comment section. Lastly, thank you for watching our video, and have a safe day.